Oh! Looks like Durlan's taken to locking his doors. Hard to blame him. I've little doubt the tavern is his primary office anyway.
Hey, big guy.
Speak.
Need you to get something for me. A hammer.
A weapon?
No. A forge hammer. Little thing. Symbol of the old resistance. Yield, solidarity, all that. Or it used to be anyway, till the Aesir buried it under that big, gaudy dwarf statue in the bay. Might do the dwarves some good to see it again.
You're not worried that might draw the Einar Jarl's attention?
The old father nearly slit my throat just to get to you. I might be past giving a shit what he thinks. Just find me at the bar when you've got it.
You'll certainly be able to reach new areas in the bay with that spear.
Aye. Might be worth looking for Durlan's hammer while we're at it. Your choice, of course.
Are you all right?
Not the first time I've had an Aesir threaten my life.
But?
Thinking I'd like it to be the last.
Headed back to the city? I came by and took out an Einherjar patrol. Area should be clear. Can't speak for the rest of town.
Guess an occupying army is as good as a lockdown for tamping down foot traffic.
Rah!
weapons.
No, that's rubbish.
What?
Brock's bloody riddle. What gets bigger the more you take away? I can't let that blue twat beat me.
If you are this upset, he already has.
Thanks for collecting that.
Why do you stare?
He's gonna be fine, you know.
I do not.
He's getting what he needs.
He is in danger.
And being with you, he was safe as houses, huh? Never got close to dying. Not even once?
I did not come to you for a lecture.
I know. It's on the house. My new customer loyalty program.
We will speak no more of it.
Souls sinking deeper, until gathered up
by the Raven
Keeper. An acolyte of Odin's, very secretive, trusted with his dirtiest deeds. Never met him myself.
Now that you have a weapon to deal with Heimdall, we just need to find a way to get to him.
Aye, if that's still the plan.
It is. I will protect my son.
So, then it seems the original plan to avoid Ragnarok has fallen a bit by the wayside.
That is up to Odin.
Yes, that's rather what concerns me. Listen, brother. Those things he said to you...
His words are nothing.
True, though I expect retaliation is no empty threat. We need to think through the ins and outs of it.
You're getting ahead of yourself. Let's see if Sindri has had any luck.
Good.
Like you, it stinks. Quit messing around and come ring the chime.
At your service.
So were you always a freakishly large immortal squirrel, or...?
Don't forget handsome. No, I was once a regular squirrel. The same size as these wispy spectral versions of myself, in fact. I was unremarkable. I stumbled upon the tree near what should have been the end of my life. The victim of a random act of predatory savagery. But the tree had other plans for an insignificant creature like me. But I have prattled on for far too long. I will leave you be, Master Kratos. Please come back anytime.
Here's what I found.
This one has a strong personality. Good thing I've got experience with those.
There he is! Hey! Come show off the spear. See what we done. Do the thing!
Oh, look at that! She's special, that one.
Ain't gotta tell me.
Have you found a way to reach Asgard?
Not as such. Had a few ideas, but they didn't so much work.
Brother, without a way to Asgard, what are we doing?
I do not know. I need to think. I am tired.
So, you're sure nothing unusual happened with the lady? Nothing at all?
Nothing whatever. Smooth as snail shit, like I said. Why? There's some reason you expected it to flip sideways?
What? No, of course not. I'm delighted to hear everything proceeded as planned.
Well, they did. And it was a proper adventure to boot. I taught him all about the nature of the thing and the form of the thing. Become a whole motif.
You're making up words again.
I said it was a motif, and it was beautiful.
You are impossible.
I'm the most possible one around here. What's the Witch of the Woods need? Ready when you are.
Where are you going, brother?
Sleep.
So we're just keeping blindly on then, hoping we don't walk headlong into Ragnarok. Is that your plan?
Well, your father seems very ready to go. Shall we then? This way, Grumble. Do you enjoy the gentle waves, little one? Your father and I traverse this river often. One day, you will learn to navigate its waters. We live deep in the wild woods, the most beautiful forest in all of Midgard. It is safe and serene here. Game is plentiful, and you will want for nothing. We're not far from the place your father and I first met. We nearly took each other's heads off. But he's softened since then. Unfortunately for you, he remains dreadfully stoic. I suppose it will fall to me to teach you language. Your father can teach you to hunt. Or perhaps that will fall to me as well, since all he seems to be good for is grunting. Have you nothing to say to your son?
Do you have me say, Faye?
Anything. Let him learn your voice. Let him know you.
He is far better off knowing as little as possible.
Knowledge is not always a burden. Think. The mighty god of war. Frightened of his own child.
I do not fear our child, Faye. I fear for him. He is innocent.
We are not our failures. We are not who we were. We must be better. Atreus is our future. Keep him safe, Kratos. Protect our son.
What did that wall ever do to you?
Building focus. Something my father taught me.
It work?
Not yet.
So, what you focusing on anyway?
Controlling my emotions. Heimdall keeps trying to make me lose my cool. I can't give into it.
Through. It's true. Hey, be cool.
Training without me?
that a good idea? Training? I mean, I think it's a great idea, but won't your mom be mad if she finds out?
Good point. But did you consider?
No, it didn't. It didn't hurt, also. Mm-hmm.
Anyways, Grandfather wants to see you.
Oh, Grandfather. Right, okay. Here, then take this. And, send my regards to Sif, Lady Sif. And, Atreus, see you later. And Thrud. Bye, Thrud.
Midgardian boys are so weird.
Weird can be good.
The two of you, I swear.
What's in the jar?
Milk curd. Mom's favorite. It's his way of helping. Grandfather's in his study. Catch up later?
Nicely equipped. What needs work?
Thank you.
if in Thor's room. Everyone back home would freak if they knew I was in here. Wait, what am I doing in here?
You don't understand. It's a lot more complicated than you think. You don't need to know why things are...
But I'm old enough.
This isn't about your age.
Then what is it about? Because by this point, Magni and Modi...
were set on the path that led to their death. I don't understand.
You never try to.
Then help me. Why are you so intent to walk the same path? And with that boy, no less.
It's not about him. This is my dream. Haven't you ever?
You're not some farmhand. We're Aesir. We have duties, not dreams. And you need to start acting like it.
Sometimes I hate you.
Odin's down in this library. Huh. Is this old, or does he make them paint him young?
I just don't get it. The mask. Bringing the giant that killed my sons here. Why?
I can explain it to you, but I can't understand it for you. Stop letting your wife think for you. She's clouding whatever's left of your brain.
This isn't about her.
No, it's about your limitations. Accept them and move on. Now go smash something, will you? Honestly, I liked you better as a drunk. Loki, come here.
I finally figured it out. This is where you killed Ymir, isn't it? First giant.
Tell me, can you murder a landslide? Smother a storm? He was more, a force of nature, a vessel of power. I was young, foolish. Saw an opportunity to create something more. I know you think it's cruel, but I did what I had to protect my own.
Why build your house here? What's in there? I'm gonna trust you.
I'm trying to tell you. In the wake of Ymir's death, I saw something, the rift, possibly the birthplace of reality. I looked inside and something was there looking back at me. It whispered to me things I couldn't possibly comprehend, but I knew they were true. When it blinded me, I thought it was over, that I'd never see inside again. And then I found this, and I knew that it would finally let me see the answers. You see, son, I don't know where I go when I go. There's no Valhalla for me. Ragnarok cannot be the end. I need to know there's something more than this. I need to know what happens to me. And that's the truth, I swear, on my last good eye. That's the truth.
The writing on here talks about a cold breath. Breath. Wind. It's gotta be Helheim.
Helheim, you say? I'll take it. And I know just the person to accompany you. I'm trusting you two can handle this responsibility.
You can count on us. Don't mess this up for me.
Oh, I forgot to mention. Heimdall will be joining you.
What a privilege. For all of us.
Oh, whoa. Hold up. You don't want to walk into the blistering cold of Helheim without this. Efri Lau should keep you nice and toasted. You're welcome.
Huh. Ymir said even Odin couldn't survive the cold in Helheim.
You believe everything that old goat says?
Thrud, too bad your first time outside Asgard has to be to Helheim.
Nah, we're gonna make the most of this.
Now, as much as I would love to babysit, I have something else to do for the Allfather. If you run into any trouble, just scream so I know where to find your bodies.
Let's find that mask piece.
Can test my skills alongside the real Valkyrie expert.
First off, Hellwalkers are nothing compared to Valkyries. Second, I thought you didn't believe me. Here's your chance.
The Valkyries. I just don't believe it was Grandfather who corrupted them, or that he caused the desolation in Midgard, or that he had all the giants killed. Am I missing anything?
Lots, actually.
More Hellwalkers! I got this!
What? I'm just supposed to watch? No way!
Wow, this is really good.
I gotta say, I don't think these warriors are very hard to beat. What other heinous crimes has my grandfather committed?
Let's see.
He decimated Vanaheim, tortured Tyr, murdered Groa, murdered Ymir. Goes on and on.
Interesting. And where'd you hear all this?
Freya and Mimir told me.
Oh, so his traitorous ex-wife and a bitter former advisor. Got it.
Look, you don't believe me, but...
No, I don't. Either you're full of crap, or you're a hypocrite for helping him. Can we just focus on the mission?
Thrud. My father wasn't always the person he is now. He changed. Maybe Odin can too. I know how hard it is to hear this stuff, but you should know the truth. What you choose to do with it, that's up to you.
Dead end. This is where the mask said to go? What's it say?
Let's double back. We'll find a way around. That means we're headed the right way.
Now? Could be our way around. Maybe we can use the big crate.
I got this.
Sure you do.
Hey, we're okay, right?
I guess. Maybe our families are just meant to be enemies.
Well, not us. I don't believe that. What I do believe is that you'll make a great Valkyrie. I'll tell your mom the same thing, even if she scares the life out of me.
That means a lot. Thanks. Now, we have a masterpiece to find.
Thank you.
way through up here either. Now what?
Not sure. But my gut's telling me what we need is here.
Get off of me!
Getting one's easy. Being good at shooting is the hard part.
Maybe you can show me. I'll be the first Valkyrie archer.
Deal.
The crate hanging from the chain. Could you shoot that down too? It fell through the floor!
Could be our way up. Let's head back down and find out. Now we go right.
Into a group of hellwalkers. Let's get them! You want some of this? Soundstone
and
on the grate.
This way's blocked too.
There has to be another way. Keep your eyes peeled. Let's go. What's the mask say?
So the mask's pull is a little weird with all these buildings in the way, but I think we're going the right way.
You think?
Sure.
Are you messing with me? I need this to go well. I need my family to see what I can do.
I know. We both do. Looks like it's through here.
Let me get that for you. Okay, this thing is really fighting me. See anything in there?
There.
Nice. Whatever you shot crashed through the floor again. Let's head back and check it out. So, I talk about my mom a lot. What's your dad like?
He's intense. Like he's trying to force me into this mold. I'm not sure that's me.
Oof. Well, I know exactly what that's like.
Thing is, I don't know what I want. I love that you do.
You'll figure it out.
Whoa!
Sartre!
Mom's gonna have a real tough time keeping me in Asgard after this.
Help her!
Which way?
The mask showed it was straight ahead earlier. But of course the way's blocked.
Maybe they're trying to keep people out. Or something in. I bet there's another way around. Sweet!
So, how'd you know you wanted to be a Valkyrie?
I didn't always. After a bad fight with Mom, I snuck out and found them training. Somehow, every movement they made had such purpose, like they knew exactly where they needed to be. And in that moment, so did I. Where to now?
Looks like it's through here.
The training gave me...
Too heavy?
Shut up. Something's blocking it.
I'll take a look. But I want to hear the rest.
Deal.
Too heavy. Have you seen these arms?
Let's see.
As I was saying, seeing the Valkyries fight, all strength and style, no apologies,
God,
gave me clarity. For the first time I saw my path forward.
Too bad giants have to follow prophecy.
Make your own path, just like we've been doing here. Step aside, little man. This one's stuck too! But I feel it weakening.
Sure looks like it.